there's in there. Still not gonna reset because I'm saving a minute still. Like, now if I'm getting to be in the red, I mean, there's a lot of time saving this first level. Alright, see, we're still 50 seconds ahead. If not, slightly less. 45 seconds. I need that P switch. I didn't kick it far enough. Or I kicked it too far. Like, sometimes it lands on the muncher up there. What the fuck am I doing wrong there? I'm holding jump, I'm holding run, I'm pressing right. I'd rather get that safe than dead. God, I could save so much time on those first two levels. Was that? Because I let go of jump. I thought I was hitting that Kaiser block for sure. Didn't get that jump quite right. Thank you. Wow. I was so afraid of hitting the Kaiser block, I hit the concrete instead. Wow. Okay. That hurts. The fuck was that? I didn't full jump. I know better than that. Thank you. Didn't spawn the dude. Alrighty. Didn't spawn him again, son of a bitch. What am I doing wrong there? The fuck was that? God, I was gonna be like 5 minutes ahead. Just making stupid mistakes in this level. And the rope didn't spawn. Fuck! There we go. Whew! Alright, we're still 3.5 minutes ahead. I just fucking realized my webcam isn't working. It froze. That's what my room looked like earlier this afternoon. Shit. Oh well. Alright, if I remember last time, auto-scrollers, at least the first half, screwed me so hard. Let's see if I can save a lot of time here. See if I can save a lot of time. I really wish my webcam was working because, holy cow, this is a good-looking run right now. I didn't hold jump soon enough there. Fuck! I'll turn it off after I beat this level. So you're not just staring at a lamp. I hit jump too early! I hate this second half of this level. This is where it could really eat up some time. then I didn't press jump early enough! Urgh. Oh my lord, come on. Nothing's guaranteeing that I get in that pipe if I do that right either. Doing wrong there. Come on. Too early. Frickin' a row. Later, Yosh. Now I'm just choking. I'm still 450 ahead of my PB right now. This is sad. Well, I know where all the time save is. And where it still will be if this PBs. And that was too late. God, that was close though. All right, now I think we're officially losing time on PB. That was way too fucking early. It was too late again, and I felt it. I felt it in my bones. Wait, that was a 9-minute rise and fall in my PB, too? Holy cow. I don't understand that, but okay. Thank you. There we go. Holy shit. All right, what are we still looking at? A minute 50 ahead. That's, choked away 2 minutes. That's okay. A lot of time saving Rise and Fall, too. Holy cow. And the lake, and Ultra Star. And the castle. That is literally the first time I've died to that jump. Holy cow, I'm choking. Choked city! Choke City, Choke City Lights. The door, we're looking good. As long as I can do this last block, jump, throw, catch, grab, douche, bucket thing. That was a gold split? Alright. I guess my PB must have also been a gold split because I only saved 13 seconds. Well then. I think that's literally the first time I've died that way, too. I'm just finding new ways to die. We'll wait one. Thank you. cool. I like it. Let's go. Get in the pipe, Mario. Come on. I didn't let go of jump soon enough. I jumped too late. I could have done the little tick, 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 tick over him, but didn't. God, I love the fall. That's such a fun part of that level. Oh man, look at this time save. I'm gonna be 7.5, 7.75, or 7.25, I mean, ahead. Is that gonna be a gold split on Rise and Fall too? Yeah, it is. Oh yeah, I forgot to, well, I really don't have that much time in between levels. I was gonna... on the corner. Yeah, let's do that. So you're not staring at my whatchamacallit? My lamp. What am I doing now? I'm not actually streaming this, so let's get rid of the chat too. Cause that's just static. Come on. What? Okay, I'm ahead so far. I'm gonna lose some time on this level, but hopefully I don't lose 7 minutes worth of time. Okay. I almost got over onto that fireball in time. We're in good shape. We're gonna be 645, 650 ahead. We're in the lake, Ultra Star, and the castle. Me. Okay. What did I do there? You gotta swim. I'm a dumbass. So like, oh, let's just take a leisurely stroll. Still gotta swim. That was stupid. Okay. Sketchy on the thwomp, but I made it. Question here, do I take the intentional death? No, let's not. Let's not take the intentional death. I mean, honestly, I'm probably gonna die to the fishing boo anyway, but if I don't, let's see. Nope, that wasn't good. Okay, I did die to the fishing boot because he wasn't swinging and I got impatient. Ugh. I went too fast. Like, you can do that. I just needed to wait for him to swing a little bit more. Ugh. Holy shit, he just stopped swinging! And I tried to get above him. I hate this fishing boo. This is the worst enemy in the game. I didn't scroll that booze after my nuts. He's still there. Well, I'm pretty much fucked because of this boo. I forgot to scroll and despawn the boo. Crap. He was good to go. Why did I stop swimming there? Why did I stop my descent? I can't get past the first part of Fishing Boo. Oh my lord. Well, I guess we're waiting on these eeries to go by. Holy cow, I made it.
Orb.
two levels left. Let's go. Spurgans. I said it. You heard it here first, folks. Okay. Really? That was too slow. Wow. Okay. Started running too soon, and I jumped too late because the Kaizo block, like if there wasn't that Kaizo block on that gray platform, I would have jumped sooner. I just started running too soon. What in the fuck? Why is that jump... that timing so tight there. Okay. It's been a long time since I've missed that on-off switch. Sweet. Cool. Throw it up. God damn it. Okay. Jump was either. It was don't have the Kaizo block, don't have the Kaizo block, don't have the Kaizo block. That's what that jump was. This is gonna be sketchy as dead. Just run off. Thank you. I started to run too early again. Holy shit, that Yatanai. I hate it. I hate doing that. That's the worst feeling in the world. Whoa. What? I missed the on-off switch up there. I jumped way late. Okay, what do we got? Man, I'm still like 3 minutes ahead of my PB on this level, and I'm sucking ass at it. Hate that jump. That's the worst jump in this level. And I could be done with it if I didn't be a stupid butt on the last frickin' second to last jump, I guess. Thank you. Still saving like 2 minutes. This is funny. Just don't choke. That was even a gold split Ultra Star. Holy cow. This is dumb. All right. I hit that shell jump. Low, like really low. Oh, I didn't scroll. Well, fuck it. Quit choking. Come on, you've got like 15 minutes. 13 if you want sub hour. What was that? It was a load of dicks is what it was. Okay. I'm choking. All right. Stop looking at the timer. Look at the screen in front of you. Thank you. Holy shit, let's go. Let's fucking go. Sub 50 into Bowser. Let's not spend 10 minutes on Bowser, please. Let's not spend 10 minutes on Bowser. This is the good pattern. This is the good pattern, too. Let's go. Look at how many ears we got. We got 1, 2, 3 up in a little staircase. This is the good pattern. Let's go. What is that eerie? I don't remember him being there in the good pattern. So used to ice physics in Kurosu. Holy cow, this is different. Alright, fuck ball skip. Just get that mushroom as fast as you can, baby. Let's go. Ah! Fire picked the one spot that I was standing on. Alrighty. I don't know why I jumped over that. Alright, two balls. Two balls. And then another mushroom. Oh, that Eerie's a dick. Well, okay. Okay, whew, that was close. All right. Those are some sketchy, sketchy Mecha Koopa throws, but let's go. This would be so awful to die here. Okay. Where's that fire gonna end up? Eight bounces, Bowser! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Give me that Mecha Koopa. Got him. Let's go. And Peach, 51, 57, sub 1 hour. And I'm so pissed that my webcam didn't work.